Hey guys, it's Dallas Gordon here from ecomcashqueen.com, your e-commerce business coach and marketing success strategist. Welcome, welcome in, guys. Today we're talking about connecting the Wanelo.com sales channel to a Shopify store. Just to give you a little bit of background on the video, if you have been kind of following along with the series, I'm kind of doing a case study where I'm setting up a general store, Shopify store, for my mom. And I am connecting as many sales channels so that she can generate some free traffic, guys, some free traffic. So today, guys, we're discussing Wanelo. So if you kind of want to follow along, be sure to subscribe to me on YouTube. If you're on Facebook, you can join the free Facebook group at Ecom Profit Tribe. You can research and look up Ecom Profit Tribe and join the Facebook group. Also, feel free to follow me across all of my social media channels at Ecom Cash Queen. There's also a Shopify bundle course available for a great price. It's packed with value, guys. I'll make sure that all the links are below so that you can grab that, and let's get started. So I'm going to go into her Shopify dashboard. So far, guys, I have added the wish.com sales channel, which I believe that they're still currently reviewing. I've added Pinterest, which is approved. I've added Facebook and the Facebook Messenger as well. So today, guys, I'm going to be working on adding her Wanelo account to the store. So I want to connect Wanelo to her products. So I'm literally just going to click add sales channel. And I'm going to wait and see what happens. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to sign into her Wanelo business account. So she already actually has a Wanelo account. So if you already have an account, guys, you can just click sign in and you can use your information just to log into your Wanelo account. If you don't already have a Wanelo account, you're going to need to go through and just create the account. So I'm going to pause just a moment so that I can fill out her information. I'll be right back. Hey guys, so I'm back. I went ahead and logged into my mom's store. So I'm going to go ahead and upload the store logo. So it's very easy to do this, guys, because they're literally just going to like walk you through the steps of doing this. So it's really not hard to do. So I'm going to go down and grab my mom's square logo for this. I'm going to go ahead and paste the description that I already have on her store at the bottom. And I am going to, I'm just going to say thank you for visiting instead of shopping. Okay. Estimated delivery time, I'll just say 5 to 15 business days. Shipping charge, I'm actually not going to charge that. I'm just going to say it's free. Customer support email address, I'm going to go ahead and put in the one she has right now. And guys, I don't suggest that you use like a Yahoo account, but for now, I'm setting her up. So, you know. Okay, number of days for returns, I'll say 14. And this is not her address information, it's just some other stuff. So you can put any of your additional terms or services here in the box. You can say whatever else that you want to say to your customers. For now, I'm just going to leave it blank. I'm going to go next. And this looks like it's too long. Oh, and they're making me do the country codes. I'm just going to phone number. I'm going to do like a random thing for now. Let me shorten this a little bit like I did. Let me see. So I'm just shortening these words a little bit so they can fit. Just shortening some of these words, guys. Let me see if this will do the trick. Not sure. Let me see if this still too long. I'm just going to say thanks for visiting. See if that does it. I think it's still too long. So down here, your return policy, you can go ahead and paste that in there. You can just say like 14 days. We allow 14 days. Returns are reviewed on a case-by-case basis. Certain items are not able to be returned due to sanitary items must be received in unworn condition and original packaging. Returns may be subject to a 20% restocking fee. Now, the thing is that Wanelo may not allow that, to be honest, but I'm just putting it in because that's typically like my standard. This is still too long. So I'm just going to take out thanks for visiting and see if that'll do the trick. Extremely short. They really don't give you much space to say much. Okay, we got it. So I will just say she's an individual. And down here, I'm just going to put all of her information. So her bank account and routing number, all of this information, I'm actually going to have to get directly from her. So what I'm going to do is pause and go ahead and get that information and come back to you guys in just a moment. All right, I'm back. So I went ahead and submitted the bank account information, social security number, all that information. You want to put the account that you want payments to be deposited in. And now I'm on this page where it says my request is being processed. Let me refresh and see where we're at, if they're still reviewing or what. Yeah, so it looks like as of right now, they're still processing it. Typically, as long as you have all the information in here and the information is accurate. And my mom already has a Wanelo store, so it shouldn't take long. So the key to making these process guys go quickly is, you know, just making sure that you fill out all the information that they require. And you should be good to go. If you want to learn more about selling on Wanelo, I do have other videos. I'm sure I have some trainings in my groups as well. And just remember that with the Wanelo Sales Channel, you will have to pay to out of your own money to fill the orders first. And then Wanelo will, you know, reimburse you after the tracking numbers are added and maybe some days past that. So just keep that in mind that you will have to kind of fulfill orders in the hole for a while. Will always and get paid later before you add that sales channel. So that's pretty much it. That concludes this video, guys. Thank you so much for joining in. Get that money. Love you guys. Be blessed and prosperous, and I will see you later. Bye.